Hi, this is Ricky Huynh with Seagate Technology, and this video will go more in detail about the Kinetic Simulator API.
After you have imported Kinetic Preview onto Eclipse, you are now able to run the Simulator API examples. To view the examples, double-click on src/test/java, and double-click on the example that ends with the dot simulator. Here, you can see the three simulator examples, which includes starting a single instance, starting multiple instances, and starting an instance in memory store. To view the code for the single instance, double-click on single-kinetic-simulator.java. The example code shows the instantiation of a configuration instance and simulator instance. To run the code with the default values, right-click on the file, go to Run As, and select Java Application. Here, you can see that the simulator started with default TCP port 8123 and default SSL port 8443. However, the default values can be set to any desired parameters. End the simulator by clicking the red box. To view the code for multiple instances, double-click on multi-kinetic-simulators.java. In order to start multiple kinetic simulators on a single Java virtual machine, you must first set three parameters, which are the TCP port, the SSL port, and the persist home. By instantiating a configuration and setting these three parameters, multiple simulators can be started using configuration instance shown here. If you start the simulator for multiple instances, you can see the 10 instances started in the cancel window as default for this example. This example also performs a shutdown of all 10 simulators in 30 seconds by setting a sleep timer right here. For more information about the simulator API, go to doc, API Java doc, and open index.html, click on the dot simulator package, and click on simulator configuration. Here you can see the method summary of all the possible operations the simulator API provides.
If you'd like to learn more about Seagate Kinetic Open Storage, please visit developers.seagate.com.